A Filipino play created by two high school students in Toronto is making waves at the National Theatre School Drama Festival. Mag-ina, or Mother and Child in Filipino, is written by Drew Pereiras and co-written by Stephanie Aiden Miller of St. Patrick Catholic Secondary School. It recently received the Outstanding Production Award at the district and regional levels and was selected as one of the only two plays to perform at the upcoming Ontario Provincial Showcase in May. The young writers share their excitement over the play's unexpected success and its role in expressing their cultural identity.
When everybody told us like how special of a play we had, I didn't like realize what they meant. It was very surreal finding out that we were moving on, especially because like we've never done anything like this before. We wanted to make it universal as much as possible, and so we took from our own lives and from like the people involved, and so that we could really create a play that has so much meaning and power.
Growing up, I've always never really felt that I was truly Filipino, so being able to create a story like this has really helped me explore that part of myself and also really embrace it. And just being around a community full of people like us who look like us and being able to portray that on a stage is something I hope reaches people like us and inspires other Filipino Canadians to create.
Despite the use of Filipino language in the play, its themes of family reunification, love, and sacrifice touch the hearts of both Filipino and non-Filipino audiences and production team members.
I often will get really involved in the writing of a show, but this particular show had to come from them. Because there is Tagalog throughout, I was always asking, what does that mean? Does that make sense right here? It's a universal story. People connect with this story, regardless of culture.
I know different words now in Tagalog because of this. And I think it's really interesting to kind of see different cultures, and I think like all of this kind of came together from everyone's different perspective.
Such a superb play. The story that they're telling, it transcends so many different communities in North America. The concept of reunification is just so prevalent in our Filipino community. And the fact that these kids are doing it and telling their story, it was just mesmerizing.
For nearly 75 years, the NTS Drama Fest has been celebrating the artistic creativity of thousands of high school drama students across Canada. Industry professionals encourage young creators to take part in crafting and performing shows on stage and behind the scenes, remarking that now is an exciting time for cultural works.
Drama Fest is a beautiful way for you to say what's important to you, how you want to express it. You know, if practice and games are the way that you improve in sports, you know, conversation, creative building, learning to trust each other, that's how we do it in theater, and that's why it's important.
I would say the theater community right now is a very exciting time for a lot of cultural works. I'm seeing in professional spaces a lot of works that might not have shown on stage 5, 10, 15 years ago when I was young in terms of cultural representation.
As Mag-ina makes its mark on the theatrical stage, it demonstrates the importance of platforms like the NTS Drama Fest, where young creators can share their stories and introduce cultural heritage, including Filipino culture, to the community. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.